हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई हैव टू टेक आउट योर मैथ वर्क बुक। वी कंप्लीटेड द पेज नंबर 20। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू द पेज नंबर 21। विच चैप्टर चिल्ड्रेन? वी आर डिस्कसिंग द चैप्टर मनी। यस, सी दिस नोट्स, आइडेंटिफाई दिस नोट। व्हाट इज द नोट नेम? व्हाट इज द वैल्यू चिल्ड्रेन? यस, 20 और 10। यस, दिस वन इज 20 एंड दिस वन इज 10। हाउ डू वी नो what is the value of note? How do we find children? There is a number on the note. Okay, that is the value of the note. Okay, so this is the 10 rupees note. There is a number 20, 2020. So this is the value of the note. Okay, see the next page, page number 21. Open the page number 21. Take out your math workbook and open the page number 21. Okay, see this page, 14th one. Write in figures and words. We have to write the note name in figures and words also. Okay, see this note. What is the value of this note, children? 50. So write on 5050 and in words also FIFTY 50 rupees, 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 rupees. Okay, 5050 RUPEES, rupees, 50 rupees. What is the value, children? There is a number. See this number. What is the number? 50. So this is the value of this note. Okay, so write here 5050 and FIFTY 50 RUPEES, rupees, RUPEES. EES rupees, 50 rupees. Okay, next one, write the price of the object given. Write the price of the object given. Here you see, children, there is a object. Okay, here is the price also there. Price, this is the price. See this, this is the price. So what is the price here? Tell me, 5 rupees. What is the price, children? This is the sharpener. What is the price of the sharpener? 5 rupees. So write 5 here. Okay, write 5. Like this, write on. Okay, 5 rupees. What is the value of them? What is the price of the sharpener? 5 rupees. So write on 5. Okay, next one, short answer questions. Short answer questions. Guess and tick the correct price of the following object. Here two options are there, children. There is a object is there and two options also there. For example, there is a bucket of flowers, a bouquet of flowers. See this bouquet. What is the price? 200 or 10? Yes, 200. So tick 200. Okay, like that. Bat. What is the price of the bat? 5 rupees or 100 rupees? Yes, 100 rupees. So, tick 100. Okay, see. A bouquet of flowers. 200 or 10? Yes, 200. Next one, bat. What is the price of the bat? 100. So, tick 100. Okay. And turn the page, children. Turn the page. Okay, see. Guess and circle the price of the following items. Okay, a bunch of balloons is 1 rupee or 50 rupees? 50 rupees. So, tick, circle, don't tick, circle price. Okay, 50 rupees means circle 50. Okay, next one, an eraser. Eraser, what is the price of the eraser? 50 rupees. Eraser is 50 rupees. No, eraser is only 5 rupees. So, circle 5 rupees. Circle 5 rupees. Okay, next one, short answer questions. Deepthi has one note each of 500. Okay, Deepthi has one note, that is 500 note, and 50 and 100. The box shows some items with their rates. Write the names of the item that Deepthi can buy. Okay, see children, Deepthi has which notes? One 500 note and 50 note and 100 note. See this, a dress price 500 and a balloon price 50. A shirt price 200, an ice cream price 100. She has the notes 500, so she buy the frock, she buy the dress, and she also buy the balloons. Why? She also has a 50 rupees note, so she can buy the balloons, and she has 200 note. No. So, she didn't buy the shirt, but she has a 100 rupees note. She had a 100 rupees note. So, she can buy the ice cream. She can buy an ice cream. Okay, is this clear? Yes, so write down. Things that Deepthi can buy. Things, T-H-I-N-G-S, things. Write neatly, children. Don't write mistakes. I'm explaining. So, listen and write down. T-H-I-N-G-S. Things. T-H-I-N-G-S. Things. That. T-H-A-T. That. T-H-A-T. That. Deepthi. D-E-E-P-T-I. Deepthi. D-E-E-P-T-I. Deepthi. Can. C-A-N. Can. C-A-N. Can. Buy, B-U-I, buy, B-U-I, buy. So write on, first one, A-1 write on, 500 rupees address, 500 rupees address, A-D-R-E-S-S, dress, D-R-E-S-S, dress. Okay, next one, 50 rupees balloons, 50 rupees balloons. Okay, balloons, 50 balloons. Next one, 100, an ice cream. She can buy an ice cream. Say an ice cream. I-C-E-I-C-R-E-A-M, cream. Ice cream, 100 rupees and ice cream. 100 rupees and ice cream. 500, a dress. 50, a balloons. 100, an ice cream. Okay. See here and write down, okay, children? Okay, next one. Multiple choice questions. Multiple choice questions. Dash is written in figures as 10 rupees note. Write in figures. Here is the number. So, what is the number? 10. So, this is write in figures means 1010. So, write down A. Okay. Next one, coin. There is a coin, see? See this coin? Dash is 1 rupee coin. See this coin, children? Coin is written in figures as. This coin is written figures as means there is a number 1. So, write on 1. This one is 10. So, 1 means where is 1? A1 is 2, B1 is 1. So, write B here. Okay, write on B. Okay, next one. 2 rupees is written in figures as. How do we write in figures? Tell me, how do we write in figures, children? There is a number 2. So, in figures means 2. Okay. So, where is 2? Yes, B1 is 2. So, write on B1. Okay. Next one, multiple choice questions. 1 plus 3. 1 rupee plus 3 rupees. How much? Shall we do the addition? Yes. 3. Take out your 3 fingers. 1 after 2, 3, 4. So, 1 rupee plus 3 rupees equal to 4 rupees. 1 rupee plus 3 rupees equal to 4 rupees. So, write on B. Where is 4, children? B1 is a 4. So, write on B. Okay. Easy, no? Yes. Next one. 4.50 is read as. How should we read 4.50? 4 rupees 50 paise. How should we read? 4 rupees. Point means 4.50 rupees. 50, that is 50 rupees, 50 pice. Okay, so where is the 50 pice? Yes, A1 is the 50 pice. 4 rupees, 4 rupees, 50 pice, 50 pice. So where is the A1? Yes, write on A1. Okay, in this blank you have to write A. See the B1, 50 pies, 4 rupees. This is correct? No. 4 and 50 rupees. No. 4 rupees, 4, 50. This is also wrong. So, what is the correct one? 4 rupees, 50 pies. So, this is the correct one. So, write on A. Okay, next one. Rupees and pies are separated by. Rupees and pies. Here you see children. Rupees is are and this one is a pies. So, rupees and pies are separated by the point. Separated by the point. That point is called as dot. That point is called as dot. D-O-T, dot. So, write on dot. Where is dot? Yes, A1 is the dot. B1 is the semicolon, comma, inverted comma. So, these are all wrong. Only dot is the correct. So, write on A. Okay. Rupees and pies are separated by the dot. Okay. Tomorrow we will go to the next page, children. So today you have to read this page. Practice these pages. Okay. These two pages you have to practice. Page number 22 and page number 23 you have to practice. Okay. Tomorrow I will meet you, children. Bye.